Ain't that crazy? Right there. There's your leak. Absolutely insane.
And the trolls think that Mikey Pipes don't know how to look for refrigerant leaks.
Are you stupid or something?
Here we go.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. Thursday, April 24th, 2025. Heading to my next service call. We have an existing commercial client in Inwood. They have a no cooling condition on one of their systems. They got multiple rooftop condensing units, rooftop packaged gas units, and one isn't cooling properly. Let's follow NYPD and go to Inwood right down the block and get them up and running. All right. Okay, so I think we got this one and that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Looks like someone overordered PVC pipe up here, huh? All right, so we have a 3-ton system here. I'm pretty sure this is the system we need to work on. Turning on my JB wireless probes. This is low side. PSI. Good. Let's do a quick little change here. Definitely a TXV 13 SEER. Continue. Good. Let's hook up our high side probe. Okay. Slightly different. All right, let's turn the thermostat on. It sounds like the system is turning on and off. Prop open the side door. Let's head back up there. Food. I know you guys love food. Here we go. Well, looks like we went to the wrong one. Let's do a switcheroo. How low can you go? Oh yeah, definitely got a leak there. For show. Got a oil on a coil. You know you got a leak. We got oil on a coil. We got this 5-ton system here. Charge is 63 ounces. 410A. Okay. She's low on refrigerant. That nice big oil.
spot right there. Wow. Someone wasn't messing around. I don't know if it's a bullet hole. Let's check the other ones. And finance. They also said it's not working right. This one's nice and clean. So you got a nice oil spot right there. But you got a leak there. Let's check the other ones. Look at that one. Over here. That's fine, but that's oil residue. All right. Let's see. I don't even know why I'm walking over here, this one, but they want me to look at the two systems. One's for payroll. They still got the heat on here. There's another nice one. Look at that. Bow! You know what? When you have multiple systems and they all have a leak in the same exact spot, what does that tell you? It tells you, relax. It's a Rheem. All right, still got my power off. I'm going to do some due diligence with this leak here. I got some micro leak detector from Refrigeration Technologies. Let's put this onto spray. And let's see if we can see anything here. I don't know, but I like to do a little due diligence. I told the property owner that, listen, I'm here. Let me at least give you your hour's worth. I don't think we're gonna see anything. See all that nasty stuff? Yeah, it's that stupid micro coil. Let me see if I can get a good shot of there. Let's see. You know what? Wow. Looks like someone killed high pressure switcher. Wasn't me. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Right there. There is your leak. Little micro leak right there. See those bubbles forming right there? Right there, baby. Ain't that crazy? Right there. There's your leak. Absolutely insane. By the way, House Call Pro. It's telling me I've only been here for 21 minutes and 38 seconds. I've already diagnosed and found the leak. Well, maybe more than one on this 5-ton system. That's why you call Pipe Doctor Home Services. We're based in Woodmere, New York. And remember, every Friday between 1 and 4, from now until Labor Day, Frankfurter Fridays. Come by, get a free Mike's meat, hot dog, popcorn, and a soda. And you meet the crew. Every Friday, Pipe Doctor Home Services, 1 to 4. Free hot dogs, free popcorn, free non-alcoholic beverages!
All right, I got power restored to the system. I'm gonna wait for that Honeywell Series 9000 thermostat to boot up. I have my charging hose purged from my 410A. It's upside down, it's on the scale. Scale's reading 0. What's great about these JB smart probes is that there's built-in charging ports into each. No need to add a T. It's awesome. And as soon as I get off the phone with MCN on a quote and availability on the condensing coil.
Alrighty, Pipe Doctor.
Yep.
Condensing coil out the door.
I don't get it. I don't care what the out the door price is. But when you say there's zero availability in the company and there's zero availability at Rheem, and you tell me it could take 2 years to get a coil, like what good is a price if I can't get a coil? So, another case of gas and go. Well, we were going to gas and go anyway, but we did due diligence. We found the leak and we know this. So now we could charge her up, make the finance and payroll department whole again and cool, because this
RTU controls two departments with a wireless temperature sensor, which gives both. So let's charge them up and get them happy.
Right, while I'm waiting, I'm going to add a charge to the system. Just a little bit, as much as I can give it, maybe a pound.
They're laughing at me, those birds. They're laughing at me. It's like, ha 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 ha. Yeah, you laugh now. Wait till your goose is cooked, bitch. Oh, I'm sorry. Don't mean to curse. Ounces. The plane. That's JFK Airport. Right there. Clean coils using water only. It's like they knew. They knew, I'm telling you, they knew. All right, I'll stop at 2 pounds. And we're still waiting on equipment at the thermostat. So we will see what's going
on. Because it's a small leak that is leaking out 3 pounds a year, and the coil is not available from the manufacturer or the distributor, which is MCN, I'm adding the EasySeal. This is their UV sealant that's good for up to 7.5 tons.
Now, I really probably shouldn't be getting it through my gauge, but it is what it is. Let me just get this on there. Come on, get on there, baby. There we go. Let's pump a little refrigerant into there. There we go, a little bit more. Sweet. Okay, excellent. Nice and free flowing. Perfect. Excellent. Okay, let's disconnect our charging hose. Let's remove our probes from the system. Let's add those caps back on here. The Schrader port caps, or the service port caps. They're the first line of defense against leaks. So make sure you have those on there. Make sure there's an O-ring in there. Make sure they're more than finger tight or hand tight. Excellent.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, another satisfied client. Commercial, residential, Pipe Doctor does it all. Give me a call, 516-348-6300, or save time, book online at pipedoc.net. For a limited time, if you are a new commercial client, we will give you a free annual backflow test with any commercial HVAC repair or maintenance. So pick up the phone and call now. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Be well, God bless, stay safe.